I'm Muniba with Jag Rugby. Today we're at a practice session in Bontebal at Basic Primary. The session we're running at the moment is a basic ball skills drill. We're wanting them to concentrate on a deeper pass rather than a flat pass. Also very it's advantageous in an attacking game to be passing deep. And what we've done is adapted the pass so that they now pass with a 2K ball. And instead of now relying on your fingers to get the pass through, you have to work it really. So now you're getting the full, everything of the arm working in this pass so that they also start isolating muscles.